not having a lot of damage. They're going to be waiting for Doggo to pick up items. More and more resiliency to be built into this team. But early objectives going the side of NIP is very, very favorable for them.
Now, here we go, all out in the top side. Can they find Invincible? Gets a bit of healing, trying to escape with his life. Harry in trouble. His Nick steps on forward. He can't win that 1v1. Harry has to be a part of it. Invincible cuts through them, and Renekton is back, baby. The Croc is the king of the top.
Yeah, finding out this kill, I mean, Harry just wasn't in a position. I was kind of waiting for when the ult was. Okay, so he pulls him into the wave here. This has been a common combo. The Q lands, but that flash, the heal from the Q from Invincible means that not able to do much. Without a level 6 here, this play just not possible. If they both had their ultimates, this is a for sure 1-for-1 at the very least. But Renekton gaining that from...